Tonight, the NDSU Bison try for their second straight win in a row after opening up the season against two heavyweights. Tonight, it is Hampton University.